going on, guys? Stalker back again. Hope you are fantastic today. And welcome back to Project Lockdown. Now, we haven't played this game for a while, but it's all about Withered Body in space. And as you can see, Withered Body is right there. You're basically stuck on a space station with Withered Body. The concept is fantastic. I'm really looking forward to it. So, yeah, let's get straight into it, guys. Let's press play. And let's take on the space station.
Small... Your vessel is critically damaged by orbital debris, directing course to the nearest dock. Dock successfully targeted. Now approaching foreign object and gathering available vessel details.
Okay, this is crazy!
Captain, this vessel appears to have been abandoned. It appears it was put up into Earth's high orbit as part of the space tourism surge of 2088.
Oh!
It seems to belong to Afton Electronics Incorporated, a now-retired company founded almost a century ago. It's long been undocked from the main plaza station, orbiting Earth in radio silence. Approach with caution.
This is awesome! That's so cool! So, yeah, that's pretty crazy, guys. We have docked at an abandoned space station from Afton. This is Afton Space Station! It's so crazy! If you guys watch, I think it's called Jason X. When Jason Voorhees is in the space station. That's what it's reminding me of. But instead of Jason, we've got Withered Body. Press F to use your flashlight. Move around. Interact and Z to prone, whatever that means. So I've got oxygen. I've got to find 5 switches. So where are we going now? Oh, we're in like a little, we're in a space suit. That's cool. Hello? Where do I go from here? Here. Over here, guys. Got a vent. We've got to go in this vent. Hello? Oh my god, it's healthy! No entry. This elevator is for Fazbear employees only. Oh my god, this is crazy, bro.
Facility power 20%.
Oh! So that was one of the switches, guys, that we just...
Captain, tread with caution. It appears the ship is in lockdown mode and is now emitting countless signals from across the shuttle. You may need to hide from any of the onboard personnel whilst you hunt down the rest of the switches.
Okay. Is this a switch? Door hack, Afton Electronics. Passphrase, administrator pass 1. I've got to copy that. I'm not going to copy that. Oh, God. What was the code? I can't remember what the code was. Whoops. My bad. Give me another bite of 87. Okay, that's a better one. Oh, not in non-caps, please. Was it that or that? It was the wrong freaking... Guys, cut me some slack here. Passphrase 12. Easy. There we go. Third time. I did it. Right. So, yeah. Facility power. Hey! Hey! Where do I run from here, bro? No, buddy, get away from me! Oh, my God. And there he is, guys. There is Withered Body. We're gonna try again. How do you actually hide? Where can I hide? Oh, there's a locker in here, guys. I didn't see it. Okay. Now we know. Oh, there's lockers here as well, guys. There's lockers in here. Right, run. Get in! Oh, so Bonnie went to the switch. Okay, so I've got to remember that. I'm guessing if I use the switch. Oh, guys, look at that. Let's just relax. I don't know whether it's just Withered Body, by the way. Oh, look at the lighting. That's so cool. Hi! Big fan! Alright, so Withered Body is now active. I think he just roams around now. Right, I think he went to the right. Okay, let's go over here, guys.
Motion detected
in engine
room.
What? Ah, no! No! Get in the locker quick! Well, it's a good job he can't open lockers. It's a good job he can't open lockers. Bonnie, what the heck, bro? At least let me explore a little bit. I left the locker for 2 seconds. Hey, hey, hey. Okay, guys, so I was wrong. He went left. He didn't go right. Okay, he's going that way now. Right, this switch or anything? Okay, I need all of those switches to escape from here. Oh, hello, planet Earth. Hey, look! Can I open these or anything? Whoa, what the heck? What's that doing? Oh, God, it was a motion sensor. It was a motion sensor! I'm dead. I'm dead, guys. I'm dead. I'm dead. No, I'm not dead. Quick. Oh, I might be dead here, guys. I've got to be quick or he's going to see me. Hello, world! Oh, got it. Open the door, open the door, open the door quickly. Got to be a hiding spot around here somewhere. Oh, he's behind me, guys. He's behind me. Oh, sugar, what the heck? What the heck was that noise? I don't know where locker! Okay, so it looks like there's a bunch of motion sensors everywhere that are alerting Bonnie. Oh, God, this is going to be difficult. This is going to be difficult. I don't remember if I beat it last time. I don't think I did. Oh, I found a switch. Yep, that alerted him. That alerted him. But I got it, so it's okay. Right. So we've got 2 out of 5. So we've made a little bit of progress, a tiny bit of progress in this space station. The problem is I've got to wait for him to go all the way down this corridor. Anytime now, Bonnie, please. You're just chilling there. Staring at the switch. Are you going to leave or... Are you going to move? He's not moving. I think Bonnie's glitched. Bonnie! Bonnie, could you move, please? Guys, it looks like he's stuck on the switch door. Oh, no! What? Was that Foxy? Guys, what do you do in this situation? I can't go past or he's going to kill me. I'm stuck. I've got to restart. I can't get out. Can you jump in this? Nope. He's going to get me. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, my God. Is Bonnie stuck? Guys, Bonnie's stuck. I'm not even joking. Bonnie's stuck. Take advantage of it. Oh, he's moving now. Of course he is. Thanks, Bonnie. Cheers, mate. So you pretend that you get stuck, and then as soon as I'm busy, you sneak up on me. You little rat. I think there's motion sensors here, guys. I don't know, though. I am the admin now. Nice. Right, I didn't alert him that time, though. Oh. There you go. So now we run. Are we okay? I'm gonna go here, guys. And just wait. Oh, there we go. Okay. We're gonna open that door next. So it does have an alert saying motion detected. And that's when you know when to hide from Withered Bonnie, I think. Now we just wait again. Wait for Bonnie to go away. Hopefully he doesn't get... That's definitely Foxy, guys. I'm definitely hearing Foxy. He's stuck again. I don't trust it. I don't trust him. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, I'm gonna go this way. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the heck did you do in this situation? I just got trolled. Bro, why are there no lockers in some of these rooms? I'm just literally... I know Bonnie's gonna be there. GG, guys. Bonnie! No, man! Some of the rooms don't have a locker in to hide. Guys, I'm gonna try out that thing. I feel like it's like a stun grenade. To stun with a Bonnie. Oh, it was a stun grenade. Ah! It is a stun grenade, guys, so we can use it. Right. Okay. That's gonna help a lot. Well, I've lost it now, so maybe we'll find another one. Which way did he go? He's such a troll. Bonnie! He's such a troll. He sees everything. With those laser eyes. And he takes a while to move. Do not enter the vent. Oh god, there's a vent shaft. Oh damn.
It's gonna be down. A very hostile entity down here, Captain. Tread carefully if you insist on coming down here.
Excuse me? There's someone down here? Who's down here? Well, there's a locker here, guys. Who is down here? Foxy's down here. I knew I heard Foxy. All right, so there's got to be like one switch down here. There's got to be one switch down here. Oh my god. I can open lockers. What's the point of the men? Oh no. Okay, so there's got to be one switch down there. There has to be. Might be a good time to use the stun down there. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, there's a switch here. Right. Okay. Yeah, there's got to be one switch down there with Foxy. And there's going to be... So it's one, one, two, three, four. Actually, I don't know. Please don't go up there, Bonnie. Go back over there. Oh, dear. Go down there. You can't get me from here anyway. Okay. Could get that one, then that one. But I'm too scared to go down with Foxy. I want to go up there where Bonnie was. Maybe there's not a switch up there. Because why would they have a whole... There wouldn't be a whole section with Foxy if there wasn't a switch down there. Bonnie, could you just leave me alone? I want to go... Well, do... The thing is, I don't... This switch could be anywhere, bro. And Foxy is so aggressive, he caught me in the locker. At least we're gonna get four switches out of five. I'll take four switches out of five. But we already know that other room is a trap, so we're not going that way. Oh, Bonnie, just go back to the reception. Please. Thank you. The problem is when I flip that switch. Okay, okay. Or just keep looping round. You know? Oh, he is a nightmare. Hello? Could you please leave? You toilet bowl-headed freak! Oh my god. Oh my god! It's like they listen to you. It's like the AI listen to you guys. Like, you're like, don't go that way. And they always go the way you need to go. He's just been a... He's been such a pain. Okay. Oh. Okay, he's actually leaving. Right, flip this. Go in here. All right. The last switch is with Foxy, I think. Ah! I'm actually scared. Don't you dare open that! Don't you dare open that locker! Cheers. Ah, guys. Problem is now, I'm always going to be behind him. And I don't have a lot of oxygen left. And I only need one more... Well, I've got to do one more switch and then get to the exit. I do have a stun grenade, though, but I did want to keep that for Foxy. Bonnie in there. Alright. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Guys, what the heck? Why would you do that? Why? Oh my god. Well, now I want him to go upstairs, but he probably won't listen now. Guys, I need one more switch. There's a room down there. I didn't check that room, but surely it would be down with Foxy. It's got to be down here, guys. It has to be. The developer would not make a section with Foxy without a switch being down here. That's just facts. Now, I do have my stun grenade. We don't know if it works, though. Guys, I'm scared. I can't crouch. I wish the switch was here. Whatever. Right, we're gonna go down there, guys, and just make sure there is a switch down there. Okay, so it looks like Foxy, he just knows where you are. He just knows where you are, wherever. Right, I just literally sprinted down here. Oh, maybe not. I use my flashlight.
Tread carefully if you insist on coming down here.
Tread carefully. It won't let me crawl, though. But you can't, like, stealth. Maybe we've got to flash our light at him. Can you imagine that? All right, guys, wish me luck. Oh, there is a switch here, guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well! We got very, 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 very lucky there, and we now have a huge chance of beating this. That is the hardest switch to get. And I know where the last two are. So, this is looking good. This is looking good. But those... Yeah, well, I know... Oh, God. Okay. I do have a stun, so if we do get in trouble... See ya. You didn't see anything, Bonnie. Don't worry. I'm just doing what you used to do in FNAF 2. I'm just replicating it. All right. Don't think he's down here. All right, good. There's no motion detector here, so we're fine. I can run up to the locker. Good. Motion trigger here, but I should have enough time to run up here and hit this switch and hide. Okay, the last switch is next to the main gate. We just got to take our time. Take our time, man. I do have a stun grenade. I do have that. We've dealt with Wibbered Foxy. This is our last chance, basically, before I probably end it. So I really hope we get this done. And we've left the last switch closest to the main lobby. Ah! Stupid motion detections! Oh, God. Again! Don't you dare open that door with your one arm! Right. Oh my God, I thought he was going to open it then. I really did. Please go left and go... No, you're going the wrong way. I don't want you to go that way because there's motion detectors that way and stuff, and I don't. He's right there. Right? Okay. He's going the way I need to go. Okay, this is good actually. This is good. Please go that way. Go that way. Please. Don't go. Where's he going? Please just go that way. Right there. Right there. Ding, 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 ding. Okay. This is good. This is good. This is actually very, very good. There was a locker down here, right? Yeah. Okay. Take your time. Take your time. I didn't hit the switch. I don't want to risk it. Because this is... We've got 50% oxygen, so we should be okay here, guys. I still have my stun grenade as well, but it doesn't seem like it lasts very long. So, I still have it, though. Please, go up there! Or not, go that way, that's fine. I hit the switch, it's going to come back anyway, but... Just going to make sure I get this right.
Switches appear to be flipped.
Yes.
And the servers are back online.
It's the elevator on the top floor.
The center of the top floor. It should take you up to the engine room so you can reroute power back to your shuttle.
Okay. So that's she means the center bit, right? Where the switch, all those lights were for each switch. I hope so anyway. Unless it's up there. I hope it's not up there. Because there was a big door. It was definitely a... Oh. Keep going that way. Keep going up there. Don't loop back round. Just go up those stairs. Please. I mean, it's okay. I think there was a motion detector, though, down this corridor. There was one outside. Sugar. If I die here, I'll cry. My oxygen's at 100% now, by the way. I just don't want to lose. Just go up there! Just go up there! No! You are being a pain in the butt! No wonder why your face got ripped off. At least I've got 100% oxygen now. Oh my God. No, just go up there. I do have a stun, but I don't want to, you know, if I'm going in a tight corridor and I throw a stun at him, I don't want to risk just... Go up there. This is something else, guys. Because he's just going to keep going back and forth, back and forth. He's trolling me. Oh my God. There's a motion sensor here though, guys. So I'm just going to wait until he goes all the way down. Ah, God. I think that's the right door, but... I think this is the right door. There was a switch there, right? Yes, there is. Alright, this is good. I got it. Oh, hi! Hello? The heck? Oh! It was a security puppet! Oh, that's it! I did it! Okay! The security puppet was in there, but I beat the game! I hope you guys enjoyed this little project. Small it may have been, a little too expanded on the idea, make something more. Oh, that's okay. I like the idea of it being, like, futuristic FNAF. Like, way into the future. A freaking space station made by Afton. You can imagine him making a remnant space station. The power of remnant blows up the moon or something. Like a remnant laser. Oh, God. What? Nightmare mode? In the dark with a new enemy. Oh, there's a nightmare mode, guys. There's a nightmare mode. We'll quickly check it out. Who's it? Oh, intense music. The new enemy.
You may need to hide from any of the onboard personnel whilst you hunt down the rest of the switches.
Oh! Who's that? Is that Springtrap? What are you doing? Why are you staring at me in the locker? That's Springtrap, right? It is, that's Springtrap. What is he doing? Why is he just staring at me? What? Excuse me? Why did I just see Springtrap just die? What? I have no idea. Oh my God. Oh. I have no idea what that was about, to be honest. I definitely saw Springtrap then. So I think with nightmare mode, your oxygen runs out faster. You gotta be faster with the passwords. And Bonnie seems to be more aggressive. Oh, guys, I want to see what's up here. Oh, there is a door up here. I'll have a look. Quickly. I always come back. All right, what's in here? Hello. Oh, it's a dead end. Wait, what is this? No, there's dead ends in this, guys. There's actual dead ends in this. Can't believe it. The developer put dead ends with motion sensors in here. That's so cruel, man. There's no... I don't see any hiding spot at all. Oh! Okay. So, is Springtrap like a ghost then? Interesting. We are going to end it there, though, guys. That was Project Lockdown. That was really fun. It's nice to have a fan game focused on, like, a different animatronic that's not Freddy. I'll put a link in the description if you guys think you can take on Withered Bonnie in the space station. It's so fun. I love the idea, and maybe someone will expand upon that. Can you imagine, like, a pizzeria set in space in the future? Like, Fazbear Entertainment in 100 years' time made a space station with the pizzeria on deck. You know, something like that. Take care, lots of love, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.